One target down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Sophia Washington.
Something. I don't know. I'm gonna go check it out. Freaky.
Both targets down. Impressive work, 47. And now, to confront the constant. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
Location checked. Suspects.
I'm at the helicopter, but the place is crawling with security.
Man,
47, you better bring the constant to the harbor where it's less crowded.
Possibly
you can hijack one of the Archean boats.
How? He's not likely to come quietly. Unless you get your hands on a kill switch.
Yes. That might just work. Search one of the twins, 47.
A remote trigger.
The Washingtons are dead.
Must be a kill switch.
I have the kill switch.
Hmm. What did you say?
Armed with that, I bet you
How
can make the constant come quietly.
You will head towards
Good
the harbor.
Thinking, 47.
No sudden moves. No signs or warnings. I will trigger the device if I need to.
I know you. The boy in the picture. You have his eyes. Your Burnwood's assassin.
Move.
Modern society being what it is, my
partners
guess is that
no
any impending collapse will go hand in hand with the banks going nuclear.
I had a notion something didn't sit right with my mentor's betrayal. You murdered him, I take it, to get to me.
Not just that. He had it coming.
Interesting. It was my impression that you were cured of such sentiment. The good doctor built his serum specifically to target the seats of your emotions. Has Miss Burnwood's sense of justice rubbed off on you? I wonder.
Just keep walking.
The original five are all energy.
For what it's worth, Janus always found Ortmeier's project distasteful.
Found his wake for over a month. I have some of the world's most prominent people waiting to pay him their last respect.
Janus always found Ortmeier's project distasteful, not to mention inefficient. But alas, sometimes you have to play the hand you're dealt.
You're well, sir.
I don't mind him seeing a... Aha!
Good to see you.
Enough talk.